Lately, John Katko's been a busy guy. Busy being a rubber stamp for John Boehner and Republican leaders in Congress. On abortion, Katko sides with them, opposing a woman's right to choose. And Katko would even allow employers to deny coverage for common forms of birth control. He said denying women access to contraception is the right decision. John Katko, a rubber stamp who doesn't share our values. The Democratic Congressional Campaign Committee is responsible for the content of this advertising.